boy. Toot.
Hello, my crystalliers, and welcome to some more Smash Brothers.
Smash Brothers.
My friend Chase is here.
Hello.
So, by the way, you're going to probably see a lot of episodes with Chase in it. It's because he lives in, Orlando, the other side of the state of where I live in.
Well, it's only, 3 hours
and
away.
It's 3 hours or 4 hours away, and he's visiting today, so it's cool.
Yeah.
So, we took the opportunity to record a bunch of stuff. So, yeah, basically what we're going to do, we're basically calling this the Chase Challenge.
The Chase Challenge.
So, please go ahead and explain that, Chase.
So, basically what we're going to do is we have a recording device, which you are looking at the video from.
Not that much, just what the game is.
Okay, well, well, the recording device has a 2 to 3 second delay.
Really?
Yeah. So, we're going to be using that delay to be fighting each other.
Oh, right. To be honest, I completely forgot what even the Chase Challenge
is. Seriously? Come on!
Okay,
we
so...
just discussed.
Yeah. So, yeah, I have the Elgato Game Capture Card, and we're looking at the display, which is delayed, like he said. And we're gonna play with random characters, and we're gonna play off the delay.
So,
so that's basically
fun.
It. We're gonna be, screwing around. I'm gonna go ahead and turn this off.
Alright, cool. Now we have to watch it. He turned off the screen where the normal game is playing.
Yeah.
Is there a way to make this?
I'm gonna be playing massive? Right now. Let me see. Let me click this thing. I think there's a
full screen button.
Yeah, I think there's a full screen.
Okay,
that'll work. Alright, so now I'm playing fully off of lag.
This is terrible.
So this is gonna be
gonna be the worst day of my life.
I guess I picked Skyloft, I think. Okay, cool. That was not on purpose. Right, let's
see. Actually hate this map.
There's computers that full know well what's happening.
That sucks.
I'm not moving.
I hate this.
This is such a good
so
idea.
Much.
I'm just punching air.
All right, let's do this.
This is not a good
no,
idea.
No, we should have no,
you
God.
Killed yourself. This should have been a one-on-one.
Yeah, this probably should have been a one-on-one.
Right now we're just flailing. Okay. Alright,
maybe we should.
I'm just here now.
Take, a normal map where we can't fall off every 5 seconds because
okay, cool.
I'm already dead.
Let's do that. Let's do a one-on-one because the computers know exactly what they're doing,
and we have no idea.
This sucks. The delay is a lot longer than I expected.
Yeah, they stand still for a good amount of time, and
at least
then it shows
5 seconds.
Yeah, let's do Pokemon Stadium.
Sure.
Yeah.
Pokemon Stadium.
How slow that is. It's already loaded on the main screen and the other screen is terrible. Okay.
I'm gonna turn this off because I exactly know what I'm doing. Okay, so now we're just working off.
Oh gosh, this is terrible. Okay.
Okay.
It's
hey,
basically...
I hit you once!
Nice. It's a game of who can fall off the edge first.
Yeah. Oh, what? I'm Dark Pit, I didn't even notice. I'm just gonna have to anticipate your moves somehow.
There is no
in a random way.
My moves. I'm a button masher. Bro.
I hit you again that one time. That was cool, right? Dude, it looked like I dodged you.
No, how did I fall off?
Who knows? It's 5 seconds in the past,
man.
This is such a random idea for a video. No one has any perception of how
how
laggy
this
is for us.
No! So sad.
Okay, after this we'll do a couple normal matches so it's not a completely random video. Yeah, I hit you once, I guess. I keep dodging backwards. No!
That's my best move against you.
How do I... Okay, so it's down B that I do my reflection move, I think?
Yes.
Yeah, there it is.
What? I
cool.
did a reflection move. Oh, it's
oh god.
Delayed.
Oh god. Game! I win!
You suck!
So much skill was taken
wow.
from that.
I kind of want to watch that in normal mode to see how bad we were doing.
How am I going to sync this with the audio?
I have no idea!
Oh my god.
That's the fun in the Chase Challenge!
I don't know how to sync this for the Chase Challenge.
You could slow down the words.
Let me try to find let me go back to the menu. 1, 2, 1, 2. I even screwed up my own syncing.
You did.
One,
terrible.
Two, one. Okay, hey, yeah. So the Chase Challenge is over because that was crazy.
Yeah, that was the fastest Chase Challenge we've ever experienced in our lives.
And ever will.
Now I'm going to be Sonic and kill your face.
Let's just do normal matches.
Wait, why am I you?
What are you talking about? You're Ace.
I'm you.
Whoa, what? We switched places.
How the heck did that happen?
I think it's because I, like, initiated it.
Oh, okay.
And it made me player one for a reason.
Heard.
I'm playing on my 3DS, which is kind of cool. I just wanted to mention that.
He is.
And my and sentence is over.
He's so good.
Ryu's awesome.
Ryu is the best.
Oh, my bad. You're gray now, so it's cool.
Gray. He's a gray blob like Timmy Turner.
I remember that episode.
That was such a good episode. Everybody was a gray blob.
Gray blob. I'm a gray blob.
I know this is totally unrelated, but the song My Shiny Teeth and Me came in my head.
How is that unrelated? We're talking about Timmy Turner.
I know, but it's unrelated to the gray blob episode.
That's good.
I'm in my home. A nice boxing arena for my
This is Little Mac, man. This is Little Mac stage. Okay. What you talking about?
Did they make a Ryu stage?
Like, yeah, man. Stage? Let's do it. Let's go to the next one. The Radiant Hero of Legend. Oh, yeah. That's me is... Me is that. What's up, man? What's up, Ace?
What?
Yo, take it! Oh, he's throwing Gordos. King Dedede has the ability to throw Gordos. I almost forgot.
You jerk.
Hello, this is me, Jerkland.
Talking to you from Jerkland.
I'm contacting you from Jerkland. What is that? Is that what is that accent? Like Dutch or something?
Probably. Or Icelandic.
I'm not Icelandic. I have no clue.
No, the Icelandic accent is crazy.
Is it?
It's so beautiful.
I've heard it. My friend, I have a friend, his name is Anthony. He listens to Icelandic rap.
Nice.
That is the weirdest but coolest thing at the same time.
I'm sure it is.
Boom! Are you dead?
Nope.
Oh, what are you?
Oh, I died. I got caught in your crossfire.
That was awesome!
I don't even know how that happened.
I don't know what happened. I couldn't locate you with my eyeballs.
I was up above the thing, so you didn't hit me, but then you were up there and you sucked me in too.
You kind of, you somehow fell downward in it, and then you got hit by- Oh, God! You know you can smack his Gordos back at him?
It's super cool.
The spike ball things, yeah. That's what they're called, I think? I'm pretty sure.
Pretty much.
I used to play as King Dedede in Brawl, like, a lot.
Yeah.
I used to play as him as, like, almost my main. But in this game, they changed him a lot, actually. So I only play him sometimes.
Wow, you sounded like Tom Haverford.
Tom Haverford. Wait, who's that again? Aziz Ansari?
Is that Aziz? Parks and Rec.
So funny.
Yeah, he's good. Sweet guy.
They need to make a bust of him. I draw busts of people for anyone who's watching this and not know that. I draw busts of people a lot, and
they're really cool.
Thank you. I do musicians and actors and stuff, and artists. Other artists that that inspire me.
Mm-hmm.
Just as a FYI. Yes. Like you, Chase.
Wait, did you do a bust?
You didn't do a bust on me?
No. I thought I inspired you.
Of course not. You're nothing to me.
You're a terrible person.
If you give me $20, I'll do it.
Okay.
I'll do it. I'm taking commissions. They're $20 each.
Actually, he's never taken a commission.
Yes, I have.
He's charging his
I'm
best friend.
Best.
His one and only friend.
You're my only friend, Chase.
Only. Perfect noise.
Oh, it's one-on-one time.
You do realize that the ship is the only object that you have falling down, and bunny ears, I believe.
Ah. Wait, what? What are you talking about? Oh, right. You're talking about the items.
Yeah.
Yeah, I didn't actually. I only recently noticed because you mentioned it.
And no one has ever gotten the ship.
That's true. Whatever it's called, the ruin or something? Oh. Crystal left, coming at your face. You know what? Wait. Let's take a little time out. Stand next to me right quick.
Is this a trick?
No. Watch. Where's our nicknames?
Ace.
Look at that. Crystal face.
What?
Is that awesome? So
cool.
What? What the heck, dude? You just killed me. And then you take the ball, really? Ah, you don't even know how to use it.
No idea.
No. Oh. Ah.
To be fair, you had a life on me.
I guess
so
that's true. Ow.
Crystal face, that's so cool.
Isn't it awesome?
I never would have noticed that. Good job.
You're welcome.
Well, I cheated, so I deserved it.
That's true. One more round, everybody.
One more round.
Who are we going to be?
Everybody.
Every single body.
Every single body.
I kind of want to be Duck Hunt, sort of. No. I haven't played as Roy in forever.
I haven't played as Captain.
He has the most powerful knee jab. Pink. Pretty in pink. There you go, Jigglypuff. There you go.
Knee jab in pink. This.
Oh, do you want to play the Street Fighter stage?
Yeah.
There you go.
This one?
There he is.
Oh, no, I've already played it.
Suzaku Castle. You hate it? I'm unfortunately, we can't play Miiverse for some reason.
Why?
I have no idea.
It's because you're stupid, isn't it?
It's probably because I'm stupid.
Yeah.
It knows my IQ. It knows my IQ.
Crystal Fighters?
Wait, did you pick this on purpose?
Yes, because I love the stage. This is my favorite stage.
We used to play this all day. Yeah,
yeah, I know. It's so good. Oh, gosh.
Haha, can of blow yuppiness. Gotta watch out for those, bro.
I'm leave you alone.
Why? Because I'm awesome. Are you afraid of me?
I'm afraid.
Ow!
Nice.
Yeah.
Why am I in the middle?
Hey, dude. That duck's got moves.
That duck has all the moves.
Duck duck. Hey. When you're trouble, you call the W. That's how it goes.
Sure.
You watched Darkwing Duck, right? Oh, God.
No, actually, not at all.
You never watched it? Oh, dang, dude.
Was it a Saturday cartoon?
Yeah, man.
Yeah.
Legit.
I was really... I only watched Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles briefly.
Okay.
And then I watched a lot of the superhero stuff. Like the Justice League and stuff.
Did you watch the Batman? Or, well, you know, the Batman anime
Batman
series?
1. Right? Is that what it's called?
What do you mean Batman 1?
The one where he's in that skin-tight suit where he doesn't have a cape.
Like Year One or something like that?
Yeah, something like that. Like, it was like... The
Batman Beyond.
Batman Beyond, that's what it was.
Yeah, that's what it is.
Man, I love that skin in Arkham City.
In Arkham, you get that skin. It's so pretty good. Funny looking, actually.
Yeah, it looks terrible, but I love it. Like, the whole flashing thing with your cape is actually just arm.
Yeah, it's just
wings.
An arm. Like the armpit wings
yeah.
or something.
What are they called?
I don't know. They're cool, though.
I know that skin is called something, but I do not know the name of that skin.
Something beyond. Beyond the beyond.
No, I mean in real life, it's called a thing.
Dang, Duck Hunt's dead.
Duck Hunt dead.
Have you ever watched the, I think it was on WB Kids for a while or something. It's literally just called The Batman.
Is it newer or older?
I mean, it's newer than the ones we just mentioned, yeah. It's so good, dude.
Yeah?
I love it. Oh, gosh! Well, that's me.
Random topic, based on WB Kids. Did you know that I won tickets to Six Flags
in
one of the contests?
Yeah, I remember you told
And I
me
didn't
that.
Go because my mom couldn't afford gas to go to Georgia.
Georgia?
Yeah, it was Six Flags, Georgia, and I obviously lived in
not
now.
Georgia. In now?
In
now
where we are here.
In the Floridian city.
Yeah. So, yeah, my mom was like, no, we can't go, but it's cool that you won, so, yeah, competition's fun.
That's pretty sweet, though.
Yeah, I know.
I remember
I've never won anything like that before, and it was just so cool.
I think the only contest I've ever won, not in like, TV, but, like, on the internet, it was, like, an Instagram thing. And, I think it's called 64 Colors. It's, like, a company that does, like, vinyl art toys and stuff.
Okay. Do they use 64 colors?
Well, I don't know. Not on this figure, at least.
So
I won that, like, marshmallow-looking dude.
Oh, yeah. I've seen that before.
Yeah. Okay, I can't remember this. And it was cool, because I always wanted it.
Yeah.
And it was for Frizzle.
How do you block? There you go. I never knew how to block.
Really?
This.
I'm sorry.
No, this entire time, I just wasn't blocking anything.
I assumed. I swear I wasn't... Oh, gosh. Yeah. Right. Is it
Come
serious
on.
Mode now?
It's serious mode.
Ooh. Whoa. We both have like rising flaming moves. Well, yours was a downward actually, but you know what I'm saying?
I don't know what you're
saying. Nice. Yeah. Oh. Oh no! Okay, cool. I'm not dead yet. Oh, what? Good try. That was awesome.
We literally have the same percentage.
Whoa, I just noticed that.
No. Oh, crap.
Yeah. No, wait. I'm getting a little nervous. No, wait. Okay, cool. You didn't take advantage. I don't even remember my special move, actually. It's probably just the same as the other ones. If I can get it. Oh, jeez. Yeah. Oh,
I forgot what it did.
Ah, man. I was so ready. At least I thought I was.
Oh, man!
Yeah,
what?
Yeah.
That was terrible! What a waste.
That was awesome. What a world! What a world!
You did that perfectly with a sword swing.
What a world! What a world! All right. Thanks a lot, Chase, for being around.
Yeah, it was cool.
Thank you, MyChrysalis, for checking out my videos.
Thanks for listening to me.
Yeah. And I'll see you in the next episode.
See ya.
That's fun.